Alert. Hull breach detected. I'm
trying to target the weapon system. Okay, where is it?
Alright, I'll get the hull breach.
Alert. Detecting multiple.
Oh yeah, remember we still have cars parked if you want to blow them up on anything.
Oh yeah, there's an immortal. Might be getting killed. Yeah, someone get in that vehicle over there.
On it.
Let's use them as soon as possible.
I'm going to the upper right hangar.
Okay, I got this warhound.
A Viking down here. So it's definitely random on the
oops
enemy units.
Yeah.
I may or may not have just sent out for loot. Habit.
It's okay.
I'll have to learn.
All good.
I've got the upper hangar. I'm nuking the enemies that are dropping in it. Fuck you!
Corridor is covered.
Okay, hangar's covered.
Focus all batteries.
Potentially cloaking and or using thrusters right now would push those guys away.
Die already.
None of us are near the bridge, so forget it.
I'll be able to warp back momentarily. Someone's in the warp drive.
Oh, a bomb is in the warp drive, huh?
I've got it. Fuck you, ghost.
Damn.
I think I accidentally shot the bomb.
Did it blow up?
Defensive maneuver Delta 4.
The Viking station for jump.
The voice of Arlay Sim's brother is just Matt Horner, and they just changed it slightly.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice. Pretty cool.
Are you able to get a leak, whoever's over there, Deltron, when you're done with that?
Yep, I got it.
Defense cannon repaired.
Alright, I'm heading up to those hangars in a second. Alert.
Okay, on the bridge. There's really nothing that I need to do up here. Mordon just needs to repair that stuff.
Yeah, I'm gonna go up to the starboard hangar.
Okay, I'm on the port side hangar.
Yeah, you are. You're on the leak. Oh no, I got the leak. Okay, let me get that.
Sucks to be you!
Who cares about that? You need help up there?
Me?
Yes.
Sure.
And since he's already there, the entire question was superfluous. Okay.
But you didn't respond right away, so I assumed it wasn't going great.
I mean, I was
already doing better.
I was deciding, so. But we haven't died a bunch of times already, which we did last week.
Yeah, I died like 4 times in quick succession when we started the last one.
Did we already blow the battlecruiser up?
I don't know where it is. I don't think so, though. I don't know where it went.
Can I kick us up to warp 2?
I don't think we need to even traveling right now.
Interesting.
Oh, someone.
People Alert says we have a custom voice actor for him in the cutscene. The Matt Horner is just some filler voice.
Right. That's what I meant. Sorry.
Okay. Yep. Commander showed up on the bridge. Why?
Bad luck for him. We're all here.
Yeah right. Team Dream Team together cannot be stopped.
Alright, I'll get the fire down there.
I'm gonna stay up here for whatever happens next. Good. Okay, that'll get us moving.
I'll be sitting on a teleporter waiting, I guess. By the way, I want to say, Creation, since you're here, thank you very much for this. This has been a very enjoyable experience. And regardless of any bitching we do, we really do love this game.
Yeah, I don't know if you know, but we had a we were talking to Ryan just a few days
yesterday.
Ago.
Yesterday. So. Or 2 days ago, yeah.
Yeah.
I love that Team Dream Team stuck, by the way, Jay.
Wait, we must have destroyed it. What the hell? Our spirit is eternal. We're in much better shape than we were.
Yeah.
What we do in life.
I feel like there were a lot more enemies last time.
Warp 10?
Not yet. No. I'm gonna wait until the actual event starts, and then we'll do it.
Sangre says, Team Dream Team, 300. Sorry. You want to listen to this again?
No, we've already heard it.
300 players, level 50, ready to shove their guns up the final boss's ass.
I know I have outfitting points. I'm waiting for a third one so I can put it in piloting. Cool yo jets. Not you guys.
The one final chance at victory. For that. Oh, you missed that scroll of protection, Jay.
God damn it.
The music's pumping me up.
Everyone's doing the truffle shuffle on deck. Let's do it.
Fire.
Vehicles.
I'll get the fire.
We still have vehicles here.
Ooh, my mercenary's still alive. How's your mercs doing?
Mine is dead, but I have hellbats that I can summon here pretty soon. Yep.
How many do you have in leadership, though?
None.
Yeah, he's gonna die.
Absolutely zero.
I have none either, so I didn't even bother buying one.
12.
So man, Zarash was all about that, pumping us up, and then nothing's happening. It's because we're traveling so slow, but I don't even want to kick us up.
I think you might want to, because arrival time does matter.
All right, I'm doing it.
Maybe just
again, the capital ships just keep showing up.
2, 5, whatever.
10, 17, 11. I don't care.
Go for it.
Stranger than fiction.
All right, I'll stay down here.
All ship systems offline?
Yep, you do that to conserve power so you can stay at warp 10.
And then you kick. I'm gonna hit that temp ability.
Yeah, I've got it actually. Okay, I'm ready. I'm just gonna do it now.
Jay's our master. Sounds pilot. Captain Jay.
Very smart. Captain Jay. Well, 1:14. You rock, Jay.
Well, we're about to overheat and call that quits, but
yeah.
As soon as it gets to kind of in the yellow, right? Stop.
I'm just bringing us back to warp 1 already.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, it's already in yellow.
We made a lot of time up.
All systems online.
Nice.
For battle.
Temp. There we go.
7.5 minutes, and once the temperature goes down, we can. I'm not sure how much
more of us we can take. That's 20 minutes.
Who cares?
Use the cannon.
Honestly, don't bother the cannon. Just get in a defense cannon.
Okay, you guys. Okay. You two do that.
Just because, yeah, the cannon uses a lot of temperature.
Oh, it does.
We're already
okay.
Overheating.
Oh yeah, we're close to. Yeah, don't use the. Don't listen to me, guys.
This is honestly the easiest event we could have gotten to start with, I think.
Yeah.
Thank God. Remember, refuel your turret before you get out of it.
Yep, done.
Okay, I'm gonna heal mine up and hop out.
I'm sending out for fuel. I should have sent for coolant in retrospect. I don't even think I think we'll get there before we need fuel.
I mean, I could take a nap.
Nope,
down
never mind.
Here,
15
guys.
Minutes now.
You guys got this.
It's really quiet right now. It's freaking me out.
Here's the hull breaches.
Right, okay,
I'm
coming.
Gonna go for the
I'm going to
port corridor.
I'm going to the port side generator.
I'll go starboard side then and take on whatever's over there.
I'm gonna nuke. I'm just gonna drop a nuke on this area like 6 seconds before they drop in.
We're all splitting up, I guess.
Team Dream Team, do your best.
There's a Azathan. There's a cruiser. Relatively close, and a leak source close to you.
Oh, there's three cruisers relatively close, but let's save those.
Yeah.
I've got myself an immortal.
Here we go.
Let's see what spawns. Yeah, you have to time it just right. Oh, destroyers. These are new.
All right. Hello there.
Oh my god, I dropped a nuke on one. It did, like, no damage.
Yeah, these guys have a lot of health, and I just died in, like...
Oh my god.
Wow.
Yeah, use vehicles
okay.
If you can.
I don't know how we're gonna kill these things.
I almost killed mine, but I dropped my ultimate on it.
Yeah.
And I have the security team here. You need to hold out until the security team gets there.
I think we need to team up against these guys.
Yes.
I'm
warping.
I'm coming to you, Azathan.
Okay, mine's almost dead. Feel free to move on to Jay. I'm good.
I'm going to the port corridor. If
I have vehicles.
Get there.
Let me just heal your vehicle up.
Thank you, buddy. It's almost out of fuel. Oh, Jay, your tanker.
There you go. It's still on cooldown. I can't use it yet. 2 minutes.
Oh, biggie. I'm gonna hop on one of the cruisers and start healing those leaks and stuff.
I'm on the other hybrid destroyer.
You guys think you can take them together?
Yeah, we got it.
This security team's here too. Oh my god, that is such a cool ability.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Time to hit the cantina.
Whoever gets all the voices next.
All right,
yeah, me too.
I know it's a mix of StarCraft and custom and all that. It's so well done.
I'm sending out for coolant next. We're going to overheat unless we get more.
All right. Okay. I will go send them out right now.
I'll go get that oxygen leak.
Coolant, you said?
Coolant.
All right. Aerial squadron.
Second star on the right. Straight on. We're overheating just at warp 1 because we don't have enough.
Let me see if I can... Let's crank us up to warp 10, and I'm going to activate the coolant ability. There we go.
I should just, yeah. Make sure to turn autopilot back on.
I promise. I'm monitoring it.
I promise.
You know me, baby. Don't worry.
I'll never let go.
More hull breaches.
Arrival in 23.
Ooh, there's an immortal here. How ideal.
All right, just watch the temp. Yeah, it's almost... All the ways.
My bad.
It is all the way now.
Okay.
Shit! It's alright. Oh, somebody get to the reactor. Shit.
Right. I'm turning it down.
I'm going into the reactor to turn it back on.
Okay.
My bad. Pilot out.
Oh, shit.
I know. Let me turn it back on. It's not letting me turn it back on.
Okay. Jay, I'm coming to you.
Is anyone on the bridge?
2 sec, yes.
No.
Try to turn all the systems back on.
Okay. I'll turn around. You guys think you can handle what you're fighting?
I think so. I think I can.
Just warp to the bridge.
I think I'm too far in for that.
Okay, I'm turning the reactor back on.
Okay, good.
Turning this one back on.
And if you're up there, just turn everything on.
Yeah, there we go.
2.5 minutes. I think we can do this.
Absolutely. Heading to you, Del.
Yeah, coming to the other side.
Well, Wardon somehow managed to get through all this shit.
I was gonna say, I saw him just walk right through all that. I'm going towards the fires. Oh, my tanker's up now, but I don't even think we're gonna need it.
Yeah, thanks for the help, Chase. Yeah, Wardon just like strolled through.
There's one enemy on the port side thruster.
Port?
Yeah.
On him.
Alright, just die.
What a dick!
I'm going back to the bridge to see what can be done.
What? No, I mean, don't say what can be done. That gives it too negative a tone. We're kicking ass on this try.
I know, we're doing much better this time. Maybe we just had bad luck? The Battlecruiser fucking destroyed us the first time.
It was also our first time. I'm kind of glad we lost the first time just to experience
it was an epic loss,
time.
It really was. It was
yeah. And this is fun. I'm really enjoying this.
I'm literally going to have to cut out this episode into exclusively us traveling, and then exclusively us once we're there.
Yeah, I think so too.
All right, I'm gonna follow Wardon as he.
I'm going to warp 10 to just get us there.
Okay. Jay, your Hellbat mercenary looks like a baller. Hopefully, at some point we can get either SCVs. Ooh, actually, I wonder if I could heal him with an SCV, or medics as a mercenary.
Yeah, I heard the best mercenaries are surrogates and. I forget what the other ones are.
How do you get a surrogate?
I was looking at the achievements, and in the prologue 2, while you're escaping, you have to kill a surrogate. While you're escaping.
Oh, okay.
And it has to be, I think, a certain difficulty level.
Hey, we made it. We just have to survive this whole breach.
And like,
oh my god, 2?
Watch 100 hybrid destroyers.
Yeah, kind of. You're not wrong, actually.
I'll have a nuke up in 20 seconds.
Where the hell did you go? They teleport!
Yeah.
Watch, they have one ability that will just kill you straight out.
All right, so reserve a an interrupt just in case.
Or just, yeah, watch out for it.
What's it called? Did you catch that before?
I don't know, black hole maybe, what this guy's doing?
Oh, yeah,
oh,
no.
Jesus.
When my girlfriend uses that on me, I finish super quick too.
Black hole?
All right, yeah. Let's kill this guy.
Murder. All right, boy's down. What else we got on this ship?
No, not focal reforce!
It's fine, I can get rid of
it. Only Deltron's supposed to be allowed to have that.
God damn it, dickbag! Oh, guys, we arrived!
Yeah, no, we're there.
Let's just take... He's going for Wardon.
Intercept them. Right, enough of this.
Nice.
What kind of health are they like at right now?
They still have a lot.
Really?
This one's
nice.
Dropped a nuke on their face.
All right, we got this.
Lift him up. Throw him.
Kalamaha. What is it called? Kalamaha or something? I don't know.
Kalehameha.
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 Who came up with that? Come on, tell me, creation.
We did it, boys. We made it.
We did!
Our ship's in good shape, too!
Well, there's one
Cheers.
Enemy left. Well, there's a hybrid destroyer down here.
Oh, there's another one. Whoops. I just went back to the bridge for, like, a victory lap.
He's almost dead, though.
I'm gonna kick him to you, Del.
Nice. I'll call a hamahama.
Do it.
He's a little far, though. I killed him.
Yes!
But not far
Man,
enough.
Your Vindicator survived that entire time. That's crazy.
He is Vindicator version 2.0, but you're right. It was only 2 years. To...
Escape.
Oh, what? And medical
is at capacity. Is it timed? No timer, though. You're approaching the archive's
location. All right. All our vehicles have been destroyed.
Okay. Oh, so I think this is an instance now. It's like an instance on the ship.
It must be, and I'm in more DPS mode than I am tank mode. Hopefully we can do this.
There's no timer, though.
Yeah, there's no rush.
Unless timer's gonna start. Alright.
Oh, so we're gonna crash land where we need to. Oh! Get to the bridge and get in the void seeker.
Oh, okay.
Oh, just run.
Wanna ignore? Let's ignore.
No, it says there's a 2 out of 11.
Yeah, we need to kill. Yeah. We need to kill these things.
Fair point. Sorry. Perhaps you speak
louder than bullshit. As long as it's not time.
Or all of our health is looking good.
What the hell? Thank you. Hal showed up! Hal showed up and he's helping us so we can do it! Oh, he's not a total dickbag!
You know, except the first time around when he pretty much destroyed our whole ship and left us to die at the hands of the hybrid.
I mean, yeah, but forgive
him. Is he here? He's here. Zarash is here.
Oh, everybody's here.
Even Wardon is attacking.
Get him, Wardon!
Taking the ship back.
The entire ship's crew is pretty much here, except the vendors, who are presumably just dead. But fuck them, right? They shouldn't be charging us in this war of survival.
Come on!
You should have just given us stuff. This is pretty,
This is cool.
Pretty nuts.
It feels good. It feels very much like a culmination. Also, I am totally digging this half, I guess it's half Hydralisk, half Zealot? Is what these harvesters are?
Yeah, the hybrid harvesters.
It's very cool.
Yeah. Also, they just do not understand how walkways work.
The conveyor belt. I like watching them struggle on conveyor belts.
Your schedule.
Now they're running away.
Yeah, they're scared of Team Dream Team. They know that with us lies hope.
Is that your girlfriend's
awesome.
Name?
I always am a sucker for not cinematic missions, but story missions that take place upon your hub.
Right.
Yeah. Well, it's kind of important that, you know, those kind of missions do take place, or else it feels as though your hub is more of a hub. And in this case, it's like, oh, I'm losing the Jameiro. Oh, wow!
Okay.
I apologize for everyone who just watched my frame rate go to 3 frames per second.
Yeah, mine is struggling right now, too.
Hey, your Goliath is still here.
It's like you never
use it.
That's
cool that it preserves your ship's status.
Oh, there's a Titan, guys.
Oh, this I bet that's an optional. I bet that's an optional achievement. You want to do it? There's no time limit.
Kill it!
No! Let's kill it! Come on!
This is the one on Prologue 1 that we had to escape from.
Oh, I'm going to get the Goliath then. Fuck. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Lordy.
That beam does a lot. The NPCs are blocking me. Okay. I'm getting in the Goliath. We're killing this thing. It has ton of health.
Yeah, actually, I was going to be like, it's not that much shield, and I realized health is way higher than shield.
All right, you should be good to go, Wes.
Thank you, buddy. Keep me up like that.
Oh, we can kill this thing. Oh, we can kill this thing for sure.
Oh, yeah. I hope they will give us a chance before the next mission so I can change out a few skills.
I mean, our
last mentors are with us.
Nope. That's a good point. Why would they bring them if not?
I know Ryan said that you get tokens, so you have an opportunity where if you lose, you can just go back to the ship and then you just use the token and it brings you back towards the boss.
A lot like transit. Prologue 2.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah.
Use the dick gun.
Actually, your dick gun is shooting, I think.
Is it really?
There's stuff coming out of it? I'm all up on your dick right now.
I'm standing over you, yes. Oh my god, this thing is so dead.
Maybe
we had to kill this. No, it's optional, you're right.
Oh yeah, no, there was no need at all.
Come on, friend.
The valiant Goliath will go down, but it will be worth it.
You've got this.
It's down, guys.
Yes!
Yes!
Ah! Ooh, you got a soul gem. What is that?
Whoa.
As the Terrans have taught me, it is a captain's duty to go down with his ship.
Zarash!
She's right, Zarash. I'm the captain now. Get off my damn ship!
Your sacrifice will not be forgotten, friend.
No time for sentiment. Go!
Yes,
what?
Captain.
What?
Just go.
Why does he have to stay?
Dude.
It makes no sense.
It's that chill. I'm a little teary-eyed. We just spent so much time defending Warden, he's gonna come.
Zarash, come back.
Like a hero.
Do you know what would be like really goofy is if you don't kill the... It'd be funny if you don't kill the Hyper Behemoth and he just survives.
How do we get on?
I think we need to get on the Void Seeker.
It's up here in the upper. Oh. It's in the hangar.
Oh, there's more enemies.
Yeah.
I was going
back
to
Mr. Adam is saying you actually did have to kill it.
Yeah. That was
really
cool,
I'm going to pretend like we didn't and it was a big accomplishment, okay?
I'm daring you. Get your logic and shit.
We haven't even gotten in the actual end raid yet.
The apparently 2-hour raid we're about to play.
Hey, it's Friday night. I've got some alcohol. I'm ready to go.
Sticking in it if you guys are down.
Yeah.
It has been quite a journey. What, like almost a month now that we've been doing this?
Yep.
40. It
goes by fast.
It did. Really did. I think that speaks highly to its quality.
And the amount of fun it's playing with you guys. So. I couldn't have done this.
Okay.
I couldn't have done this myself.
Yeah, that is one of the things. I couldn't imagine doing this whole section here solo. It would be a nightmare.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
I was going to say, a lot of people who are watching this going like, oh, it's like a custom map or it's a custom campaign. No. Don't play it that way. I think you'll have a bad time. This game is wonderful
people,
with friends.
Yeah, there's people that have played this solo. But...
I like that. Do you want to play it solo? Like, I could totally put a dildo up my butt, but do I want to? It's possible.